sensor data gathered thus far suggests a naturally occurring phenomenon with biological properties.
A life form?
Yes, Captain.
Mr. Worf, ready phasers.
Ready.
Fire.
Energy patterns are breaking down, sir. Energy output is negligible, sir. I believe it is dead, sir. Although Commander LaForge and I designed the chip, Mr. Crusher derived the equation governing its operation.
The point is, he completed the upgrade well ahead of schedule. Very impressive.
Indeed. Fine work. We shall miss you, Mr. Crusher.
Is it my imagination or something bothering the captain?
He has been under a great deal of strain lately.
Anything we can do?
Actually, I have a solution in mind.
What would that be?
Ladies and gentlemen, members of the Archaeology Council, welcome. Mystery. It is the mystery of Tagus 3 that brings us here together today. It is a mystery that has invited more arguments, more...
Excuse me. I order you to undress and show me your thingies.
But, Captain, that violates intergalactic law, or something.
Number one, I order you to go take a number two.
Aye, aye, Captain.